Gehring earn Olympic spots at U.S. short track trials. KEARNS, Utah, App. John Henry Krueger qualified for his first Olympic team and Lana Gehring made her second nearly 8 years apart at the U.S. short track speed skating trials. Krueger won the 1,500-meter final after two-time Olympian J.R. Celski crashed with a lap to go on the first night of competition Friday. Gehring swept the women's 1,500 finals, both of which were marred by crashes involving some of the top skaters on the hockey-sized rink in the middle of the big Utah Olympic Oval. The skaters went through the distance's semi-final and final stages twice, earning points for their rankings in each race. Celski won the first 1,500 final, with Krueger finishing second. In the second final, Krueger won and Ryan Pivirotto finished second. Celski was in third place when he crashed out.